I understand why we use remember. I understand. And it is okay. And it is good. But there's also a reason why I offer the fact that you don't need to remember. Because if you need to remember, it's still in your to-do list. You still ask the same person in you that among all the things that he needs to know and to do, he needs also to remember that as hard as it can get, God is still here, man. And this is why I just offer to release a little bit the use of the word remember, not because it's not similar in its quality, but rather that it indicates another, again, I would say, inner position. How about a word that I always use, which is, by the way, a very good quality that can support the mind to live healthy? How about becoming curious about that? Mm-hmm. Your entire energy, your entire perception is completely different. Because even if you are in the deepest suffering or in the most complex place, and you're curious to see God also there, and be really, really curious. And I would say even be curious to see God in the good stuff. Because also there we take it for granted. And also there we expect it to be a show, a miraculous show, in which finally we will need to limit ourselves to decode it and create little stamps of memory and build ourselves from that and limit ourselves to that. Because I have the sensation that if you will become curious, there's a chance that you will see.
Continue to explore this topic directly with Homaya in the magazine at homaya.org.